Now let's head to Entebbe, where five transport licenses of fishermen have been confiscated by authorities during an operation to restore sanity in the fishing business. The operation was conducted by Fisheries Protection Unit.
The exercise was conducted in different markets of Busega and Bwaise that sell fish. Major Yoro Muhozi, the head of Fisheries Protection Unit, said the operation was prompted to curb illegal fishing, which is on the rise. The team impounded 400 kilograms of immature fish.
This is one of the efforts to fight illegal fishing, to fight illegal trading of immature fish. We went there, we impounded immature fish, almost 300 to 400 kilograms of immature fish.
He also added that they have been able to confiscate licenses for five transporters who were operating illegally. They were also able to sensitize the dealers on best fishing practices.
We checked through the licenses and of those transporters, and around five people paid licenses, and we conducted a mini session of sensitizing and educating those traders about the best fishing business practices.
Sarah Dungu Ibale, the chairperson of Bugunga landing site, urged fishermen to stop carrying out illegal fishing and to use good fishing gears, which will help to produce quality fish on the markets.
To start fishing mature fish, to use the required gears which are supposed to be used on the lake. Whenever we get immature fish, you know that we are losing a lot of money and the economy will go backward. By the time we end this year, if we continue fishing like that, we'll find that next year we'll have nothing to fish and we'll be losing.
Illegal fishing on Ugandan lakes has always been blamed for the dwindling fish stocks, and this is what prompted President Museveni in January 2017 to establish Fisheries Protection Unit. This intervention has in 4 years seen fish stock, especially Nile perch, significantly increase in size. This story was compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Entebbe. This intervention has in 4 years seen fish stock, especially Nile perch, significantly increase in size.